plus on the TransPennine Trail. Just gone past Worthborough. We'll have a look and see the rest of the trail's like being very good up to now. There's our pals.
Hello. Hello.
Just waiting for traffic to clear.
Have you got a vlog?
Yeah. I haven't done anything on it for a long time. But I usually, if I do some rides like this, I'll do bits of it. Roughly whereabouts are we? We're just south of Barnsley. Right. Penniston's not going to be that far away now then, is it? Thank you. We're not boring you, but we might look for it. Thank you. That's Worthborough. On the way to Penniston now. About 10 miles left, I reckon. Complete. Get up to where we're setting up camp. Thank you, Dan. That's it. Fish and chip in Penniston for tea. We're now off the track, TransPennine Trail. Just had some fish and chips. Now we're going to be going to Tesco's to get some food and water for tomorrow. And it's out to Carlecotes for the campsite. This looks like the campsite. Interesting. Carlecotes. So how are we feeling this morning, Simon? Paul, we're all feeling good?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is a bit damp this morning, isn't it? Morning. Yesterday went very well. A bit tired at end of the day. Long climb to finish it off. Ended up walking the last few metres, I was that tired. Didn't have a very good sleep last night. Tossing and turning, a bit windy, bit of rain last night, and damp morning. Yeah, but it's going good. It's 50 miles or so to get home. Well, for me, it's just under 60 miles. These guys, 50. Yeah, I'll put you down. I'm going to get some breakfast.